importa y tú. Sa presyo nito, pwede ka nang mag 400. Mas malaki.
Wow, this is nice. Let's check out the price tag. The price tag on this RAV4 Prime is $38,100. I don't know how I didn't notice that. Now let's look at this Corolla. This is the Corolla 8X. Need for the 2021 model year. Let's see, let's feel the inside. I like getting good. First, I think this car is nice. Reasonable amount of trunk space. It's pretty big for a car. Let's see how much back space I have. I have a lot of, I have pretty good back space here. I don't know if I could adjust the seats to see if it would be good. Other than that, I like back space is great. This Highlander is, I'd assume, a 2021 trunk opener. Looks pretty nice inside. Feels soft. The sunshade. Feel the back. Oops. In the back. I love it here. Last car of the day is a Land Cruiser.
Okay, we're done.
This, I'm sure, is a 2021. But yeah, this is the last model year of the Land Cruiser. I'm pretty sure. This is a nice vehicle. It feels soft. That's my dad taking the trunk. Let's move to the back. Price tag on this vehicle is $87,900. Wow, pretty expensive. The price on this Highlander is $45,815. I don't know if I've shown the price tag. I've shown the price tag on that one. But the price of this car is $25,560, about the same as our RC Jordan.
We good?
Yeah. Thanks for watching.